I'm about to get into this. This for all my grown woman out there.
We met way back in first grade when you eyed my butt. I said, don't be looking there, I ain't no slut. We starred in Reader's Theater and we played T-ball. The acting kept on coming up through guys and dolls. By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way. When we went to Maple Street, we learned to play the guitar and the flute and to sing with Ms. J. You chugged way too much soda on the playground one day, but inside of your belly, it just would not stay.
And then you puked.
And then you puked.
It was really freaking gross.
It was really freaking gross.
By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way.
Awkward way.
Middle school was a very dark time. So I ain't gonna go to that rhyme. The funniest part of it is, Shanimal is, call me Diz. You probably wish you could go to prom with my mom, and she likes you better than me.
I am Shanimal, the animal. I am Shanimal, the animal.
Also, she has pretty fresh dance moves. Break it down.
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 Break it down. Oh, yeah.
You go, girl.
You go, girl.
By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way. Don't ever forget the Christmas when I got you footy PJs and you went to bed. But first you got a photo bomb from my mom.
Are those your Christmas pajamas?
The animal. I am Shanimal, the animal.
By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way. Remember when we saw John Mayer and I was crying the whole time?
Sorry about that.
Because it was freaking awesome. But first we pissed off the Shanna Montana because we had no plan of Montana.
I am so mad at you guys.
I like when we watch Frozen on my TV. You are Kristoff and I am Anna, and clearly Tyler is Olaf.
What?
By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way. I like when you cook for me Nutella fudge and peppermint tea. I also think it's pretty cool when we ran to Boston and never went to school.
Never went to school. Never went to school. Yo.
By the way, I'm asking you to prom in this awkward way. Now I'm going to end this rap because you and I both know it sounds like crap. So hopefully you'll choose to go to prom with me.
Go to prom.